worship the Lord, for he is worthy. I will lay down my sword, the Prince of Peace is his name. King of the flood, the Lord is mighty. The Lord can calm the troubled sea. The troubled sea.
Because you have not permitted it. Glory to your name. This morning again, speak to us. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Beloved, yesterday we said you beware of the lies of the enemy. Today we want to talk about what to do. That you beware of fear. 2 Timothy chapter 2 and verse 7. 2 Timothy chapter 2 and verse 7. For God hath not given us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. Revelation 21 verse 8. When the Bible was listing those people that cannot enter heaven, it said the fearful. It said, for the fearful. That's the first statement. Revelation, I'd like to read it to you. Revelation 21 and verse 8. It says, the scriptures here, it says, but the fearful. And mention all the other people, say, these people cannot enter heaven. I'm sure you are not aware of this. Maybe that's why you still live in fear. Isaiah 41 and verse 30 say, fear not, for I will help you, I will uphold you. God does not want us to fear. Beloved brethren, the Bible says the righteous is as bold as a lion, but the sinner runs when no man pursues him. Living in fear and pray. This COVID-19, the fear of it killed many people. It was not the COVID-19. Some nurses and doctors, some hospitals refused to admit a patient because of the fear of COVID. Some people run from one person trying to escape the person and went and involved in an accident because of COVID. Fear of COVID. I remember the matter that happened some years back in Maryland. People were dying in Edigbo for what is happening in Maryland. They don't know who was pursuing them, but they went and perished in what they call that place, in the canal in Edigbo. Beware of fear. Fear is not part of the package. The fearful cannot enter heaven. Don't forget. And the Lord is saying to you this morning, fear not, for I will help you. It's my peace when trouble comes. Jehovah sees, Jehovah knows. It's my peace when sorrows near. Jehovah Jehovah knows. Remember, fear not. Fearful cannot go to heaven. I'll see you tomorrow. Have a blessed day.
Amen.